Amazon. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you 10 websites to sell your print-on-demand books or self-publish your books. Before we get started, please hit the subscribe button, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. So, let's just dig into it. Authors who have a book that they are ready to publish have two paths: traditional publishing, where a publishing house publishes the book, or self-publishing, where the author publishes the book themselves. I have 10 websites that I'm going to show you where you can publish books yourself. Number 1 is Amazon. You may have heard of Amazon KDP, or Amazon Kindle Direct Publishing. Since Amazon holds at least 80% of the ebook market, you definitely want to make sure that your book is available on their platform. But what is KDP, and how can authors take advantage of it? Amazon's KDP is one of the tools authors can use to publish their work online. Publishing through KDP makes an ebook available on Amazon to Kindle readers. KDP includes a variety of useful features, including free file conversion, sales tracking, and additional tools to help you format special types of books, like textbooks and children's books. KDP's self-publishing interface is very straightforward and easy to use. You can sign up with Amazon KDP for free, there is no fees charged. Number 2 on our list is ETSE. Can you sell self-published books on ETSE? Let's get into today's answers. The first answer is yes, you definitely can self-publish on ETSE. There are already self-published books on ETSE, but not too many, which means that there's going to be a market for it. They do not want major self-published companies to come on there. So, you have high chances selling your unique book on ETSE. If you at ETSE website, you will find a lot of kind of books sold on there. Children's books, planners, and notebooks. So, if you're thinking about publishing your book on ETSE, you can go ahead. Also, it's free to sign up. Number 3 on our list is Teachers Pay Teachers. Teachers Pay Teachers is the go-to platform created by teachers, for teachers to access the community, content, and tools they need to teach at their best. TPT provides a marketplace for teachers to exchange instructional materials and access easy-to-use digital tools. Today, TPT empowers teachers with the world's largest catalog of over 5 million pieces of educator-created content. Use TPT to save time, support students, and learn from each other. You can sign up for free to join their marketplace. Number 4 is Rocket & Kobo Writing Life. Rocket & Kobo's Writing Life is another perfect website for shelving your ebook for prospective readers to find. Competing with Amazon's Kindle, Kobo has its own e-reader tablet and its own library. You have access to millions of readers. All you have to do is set up your account, describe your ebook, upload the content, choose relevant publishing rights, and choose a price. If your book is professionally proofread, the platform will do the rest for you and will come out in the right EPUB format in a matter of seconds. And there you have your ebook for everyone to read. One of the most unique things Kobo offers in the land of ebooks is exposure to Canadian readers. Surprisingly, the platform accounts for 25% of ebook sales up north in Canada. And number 5 is Payhip Publisher. Payhip is easy to use, the efficient hosting portal for ebooks. The main advantage with Payhip is that payments can be made and received through PayPal. Also, Payhip securely delivers your ebook through wire transfer or delivery. You can host your books on Payhip and get promoting it over social media portals like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. Number 6 is Lulu. Lulu is branded ebook hosting website, which gives you direct reach to Barnes & Noble web portals or Apple iBooks. In addition to this, you can decide your package as per your need and wish. You can opt for a limited but an affordable price for your books. As with the above, you can always host the ebooks online and promote it immediately. Hence, Lulu is an option for many ebooks publishers. Number 7 is Smashwords. You can publish your ebook on Smashwords for a benefit like no other. Once you have your ebook publishing on Smashwords, you can reach out to stores like Apple iBooks, Barnes & Noble, Sony Reader, Kobo, etc., Baker & Taylor's Blio and Access 360 and more. Moreover, by registering, you are entitled to get free ISBNs and ebook conversion to 9 formats. Thus, Smashwords become a go-to option for many self-publishers across the world. Number 8 on our list is eJunkie. eJunkie offers a simpler alternative to selling ebooks, sell them in PDF format. They also offer ebook security through PDF stamping, where the buyer's name, email address and transaction ID will be stamped. You can utilize this stamping feature on the top right corner of each page to discourage unauthorized sharing of your materials. Hence, it is a form of watermarking that becomes a better alternative than digital rights management offered by other portals. Last but not least is Scribd. This is a website which is versatile ebook promotion site. However, you can only form a seller account from within United Kingdom, United States, Canada, and Australia. Scribd can help you manage and promote your work while keeping track of your sales and earnings. However, it is better to link your PayPal account to get control over your market sales over the world further. And lastly, number 10 is eBookit. eBookit takes you through the steps of converting your writing into a professional ebook to be distributed through major ebook retailers, which include Amazon, Apple, Barnes & Noble, Google, Sony, Ingram, and Kobo. You have to pay a fee for the processing and conversion of your writings into proper ebook formats, which cuts down the royalty that you can make from it. So, there you have it, the 10 websites you can self-publish for free. Guys, go ahead and make money online. All the best. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button if you liked this video. Cheers.